It is now believed that tropical rainforests could be home to as many as 500 million people, a figure that has more than doubled since 1970. Over 50 million of these are tribespeople. The rainforest provides indigenous people with food, medicine, and shelter, but people too are disappearing along with plants and animals. Since the Second World War, the destruction of our rainforests has accelerated considerably, and many areas are now nothing more than barren wastelands without any chance of recovery. Primary rainforests are burned to provide grazing land for cattle, and huge tracts of forests are cleared to build highways, making it easier for mining, dam building, and logging activities to flourish.